we think about today, where we are today, I do think it's incredible that we have survived and that we continue to be Narragansett people.